making noise. I think that that's become my favorite activity this last 10 years, or actually probably not to 10 years, since 2008. It's gone from ocarinas to Native American flutes to Anasazi flutes to djembe to didgeridoo. And I can't stop making noise. So anyway, I'm not a maestro or expert in any of this music. I just play. I play from the heart. I don't play with. I typically don't play reading music. The music that I do read is simplified. Because of, like in Native American flutes, it actually shows you the pictures of the holes that you're going to press and close as you blow, and it provides you the notes above that showing you what the rhythm should be. Right now, you in a couple of my videos, you should have seen or heard the djembe drum, the djembe African drum. And I, again, I'm a novice. I am not an expert drummist, but I thought I'd just kind of walk some folks through it that are interested in playing the djembe drum, because it's fun. So anyway, the djembe drum that I have, this one here I bought as a gift to my son, and he right now is without home. He stays with us here, and he sometimes lives out of his vehicle. But one day he'll get on his feet. He's a beautician, so I'm sure that he'll get out there and really make a name for himself and do what he wants to do. But the hopefully he'll take this with him. I've got one similar that I like to play. This is nice. It's got a little strap here that a lot of people put straps around their neck, and they hold it. They stand up and play, and they can walk and that time. I don't have those straps, but this is a djembe drum, and I didn't buy this from anybody special, just Amazon.com. So without any further ado, I'm just going to kind of play along and show you how I play the djembe drum, and maybe it'll spark up some interest for you to do the same thing. So the djembe drum. So when I play the djembe drum, I just like all the other instruments, I play from the heart, and I try to do my best, and I do some stretching exercises, and you know, stretch my hands out and stuff like that, and get myself my arms warmed up. I've already done that, so then it all depends on what's in my heart and what I've played on my flute. I have that in my memory, and I want to follow that rhythm. So typically when I play the djembe drum, I don't go beyond this unless I really give it a good slam on the base of the drum. Right about here is typically where I go, especially because my ring, I don't want that ring slapping the djembe drum. So, you know, something as simple as that, and then just going a little bit faster. So, and sometimes it's just trying to find that rhythm. Something simple. Parts of the djembe drum, different parts of the djembe drum. Different parts have different sounds. Uh, Typically, you keep your hand in a little cup like you're holding water or something like that. They're, everybody has their own technique, and so I just kind of wanted to show you that. So hopefully you'll get something out of it and maybe enjoy it. So anyway. That's the djembe drum, and that's how I play it. I hope that you can see some technique, you know, the sweeping technique, you know, getting that rhythm. My left hand is got a mind of its own, and sometimes I just can't get that the rhythm in my left hand that I can in my right hand. My right hand seems to be okay. I really have to think and relax my left hand to be able to keep up with that rhythm. So anyway, hope you enjoyed that. That was fun for me, and I pray that you enjoy whatever you're doing.